contestants we'd like to welcome you all to the stage is Tom, Josh and Jakob. Tom, you can go on station one, and Josh on station two, and Jakob on station three. So we've had a slightly delayed start, but the reason is because we want the coffees of the same temperature for everyone. You guys all ready?
Yeah, ready.
All focus. Timekeeper's ready. I'm ready. Timekeeper's good. Okay, so 8 minutes in 3, 2, 1. So those people who have only eight sets, three drugs, two sets, the same on the three. So all these guys are doing is three drugs, and the size of them is different, push them forward over the line, and that makes their decision. If they move over the line, which has to stay over the line, but they can't make from two drugs to the line to take a close guess and go back. We recommend not the They can start off hanging the table with the one, just moving slowly through the cups, tasting for different ones. Some differences. Some of the differences could be as such as maybe a different variety, the same bar, the same process, the amount of food. Could even be exactly the same coffee, but just on different pots. So, to really talk about it this year, provide our hands to you, always provide the first as well, so that ties them even closer and together. We'll just compare the last books, Nato, before we decide. Timekeepers will just follow the times to check everything. And then we'll wait for the reveal. So, we had really strong rounds yesterday. Dropped 15 competitors, but 6 and above was the score that we can call that round 6. So, I think, you know, over the years we've had like solid sponsor if you're interested. So, you know, very strong field. Some really good pilots out there today. So, okay, we're all clear. Right, let's get ready for the reveal. So the first one in round 2, we have Tom, Josh, and Jakob from TPR Clifton and Delivery Process. So let's go to you, Tom. It's a yes! And a yes! And a yes! 3 yeses, good start.
Yes!
Yes!
Yep.
Yes! Ooh! All yeses, 2 out of 2 for everyone. Let's go back here. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, behind the line. First one dropped. Okay, let's go back to Tom.
Yes.
Yes. Well done.
Yeah.
Yes. And yes. Okay, let's start listening this time. Let's have a look here. Oh no, second one dropped.
Yeah.
We got a yes. Oh. Okay, let's go back to Tom. Yes!
No.
Oh! Okay. Oh no! Okay, let's go back to the game. Number 7. Yes! 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 Okay, so we've got 2 potential 7s here. So let's go on this one here. Yes, well done. So we've got a 5 on there. And we've got a 7 here. And a 7! So, better in us this time. So, we're going to be back in roundabout 15 minutes. the secondary carbon passes. So if we call to the stage, Amelia, Paul, and Holly. Holly, you're on the center. Paul, you're on the center. I asked Paul earlier who his biggest competitor was, that he was most afraid of, and he said me, myself. Because if I get a right in 1 minute, there's nothing else to do. I think that's
they're awesome. You see, they're like, oh, I supposed to have done this, but so yeah, that's just on the video stream, just doing a slide check. It's doing a bit, but that'd be wicked if you're up for it. You're not on Twitter, right? Are you? No, I just did a little thank you on Twitter, but I didn't have you on thingy. One thing is I had to crop more square because uprights on video don't really work. So the more landscapes, if you're up for it, the better. I love that picture so much. I showed everyone like that, and I went, "What do you think you got?" And then just thumbs up. They're really cool.
Do you want square photos, or do you just want them landscape?
Landscape, they're just slots in. This software, if you have an upright picture, it just turns on its side. Yeah, it's shit.
Okay,
it's free. So.
Yeah, no worries.
So I just crop more squares so that they all fit. But yeah, whatever. Well, grab some picture at the end, not the end, but maybe at the end of the quarterfinals, and then refresh it, that'd be really cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, we're looking at five. Only the nine.